If your crosshairs look like this on Warzone, you're doing it wrong. In order to change this, go into settings and interface. And you see this crosshair tab right here? You want to go change that from static or on to off. Then a little bit farther down, we have the center dot. You want to check that to on and make sure this is on largest. Now you have this giant dot in the middle of your screen, and it makes centering on enemies incredibly easy. This was a game changer for me.